Thank you. Zephany Powell's The Word Was God. The second piece was Sing Unto God by Handel. And the third piece was Behold the Star from Jacob Shining from Mendelssohn. This next piece is an arrangement of This Little Life of Mine, arranged by John W. Work and conducted by our assistant director, Missy Terry Butler. next piece is an arrangement by Matt Goldberg of a, it really is, I don't want to call it a Mormon hymn, but it is a Mormon hymn. It's the Spirit of God, like a fire is burning, but the universality of the message is universal. So we hope that you will enjoy this. This is the Spirit of God, like a fire is burning.
Thank you.
The first song that we sang was Hark I Hear the Harps Eternal, arranged by Alice Parker, followed by Coochie Fixus, which was written by Antonio Lodge. And that last piece was an arrangement of City Called Heaven by Josephine Pelinitz. This next piece, I'll let Mr. Butler introduce that.
This is No Waves Tired, arranged by Stacey V. Gibbs.
Thank you.
us come back again and sing here for you all. We enjoyed it last year when we came, and we're definitely enjoying it this year. Thank you so much. I won't introduce this piece. I think you'll know what it is.
Thank you.
fall soft upon your fields, and until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand.
Thank you.